This is our sleeping bed pillow, which is in a vacuum form, and we are going to inflate this pillow. Let's see how it looks after inflation. This is how it looks after inflation. You can use this pillow like this in this way.